This study found that African-American patients with breast cancer have different mutational spectra, gene expression, and relevant transcriptional signatures when compared to European-American patients. This suggests that there may be differences in the underlying biology of these cancers, which could lead to different treatments being effective for each group.
This article was authored by Minoru Miyashita, Joshua S.K. Bell, Stephane Wenric, and others.